Winter activities haven't been very successful in the milder temperatures, especially the ice castle display in the Wisconsin Dells. The ice display has been closed more than it's rather been open. Today is expected to be the last day. The ice castles will close tomorrow.